to the messages, I flex to the vision. Spread light like prisms, using wisdom that came from above. Reinforces love, I step cautious into dungeonous past to avoid the wrath. Well, 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 it's been about two weeks, and I haven't made a video. Life just happened. You know, I am a med student. Today I want to talk about a gift that someone gave me. So one of my closest friends got me this. It's a journal. It's pretty basic. It doesn't have much. Obviously, it's empty. But she wrote something for me, and I really want to share that with you guys. So basically, it's a poem that she wrote me, and I don't know what to say. It moved me. So basically, after I read it, it really made me question what kind of person I want to be, what I want to accomplish in my life. And for a long time, I've been very unserious with myself. I haven't been making the kind of decision and the kind of choices that will push me in the right direction, that will help me achieve the kind of future I want to achieve for myself and for others, if that makes sense. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that you need to sit yourself down, grab a pen and paper, and decide what you want, write it down, and make the right actions, like make the right decisions, make choices and decisions that are in alignment with your goals and your dreams and your future self. Look, it's not easy, it's freaking hard, it's super difficult. Like, I'm even struggling. I try to wake up around 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock every day, because I have to, because if I don't, then I'm probably going to end up in the streets or something like that. It's a possibility. And, you know, throughout the day, just spend even 30 seconds just imagining what you want your life to be like every single day. Just for this week, what kind of house do you own? What kind of car are you driving? Who are you married to? Or where are you working? What are the things you're doing? How big is your bank account balance? So for this weekend, all I want you to do is just dream every single day. I am not a famous motivational speaker. I'm really not, but I am 21 years old. I am Vincent, and I really want to change my life, and I really want to help other people change their own lives. I know that I have the capabilities of motivating people, inspiring people, influencing people to make the kind of decisions that can change their lives for the better, that can help people make a massive difference in this world, and that's what I want to do. I feel like that is one of my life's purpose. So if you're watching this video and you think, what is this kind of blah 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 blah, then you might as well just stop the video. I'm talking to the people who are in the same shoes as I am. All I want to do is just help out wherever I can. I don't want to lie. I'm not saying that I'm better than anyone, I'm just saying that I want to help out, I want to inspire, I want to motivate, I want to make a difference. Other than that, guys, I want to say thank you so much. I've got 40 subscribers. I'm so happy, I'm so thankful. I don't know what to say. If you are a first-time viewer to my channel, welcome, I love you. I love you so much. You're welcome to my channel. I hope you like this video. Subscribe, support me, because you're awesome. And I want to make your life better. And I need to go now. I need to study. I need to study, because if I don't study, I'm going to fail. And if I fail, I am going to be shipped back home. You guys are awesome. I'm out.